As collectors, we are always on the lookout for the best possible way to display our aircraft models. And one of my favorite ways to do so is to use A4Aiport products. And today we will take a look at some of their brand new display series sets, which they have in a large array of scales. Hello and welcome to a new episode of Review, where we today, as mentioned, will take a look at some of the new display aprons from A4Aiport. And they have made these in a multitude of different setups and of course also in different scales. Today we will take a look at them in scale 500, and we also have two sets in scale 200, but they do also offer them in scale 400, 1 to 144 and 1 to 72. So you should be covered no matter what scale you are collecting. So A4Aiport of course has a wide range of products. They have their fantasy airports, they have their real airport series, they also have their really fantastic modular series, which we already have taken a closer look at in a previous video. And if you haven't checked that out yet, then it should pop up in the top right corner of your video right now, so you can check it out afterwards. Just a quick note before we jump into the review, a little disclaimer. All products shown here today are pre-production products, so basically sample models, so there might be small imperfections. They will be sorted out when you buy the product. So in today's video, we are focusing on the display series because it is a little bit different than the other products they have. Mainly, this is specifically thought out to fit any kind of drawer, any kind of shelf, where you can then just add it in. And again, as it is a modular series, you can then add additional pieces so you can extend your airport as much as you like. What I particularly also like about this series is, of course, that it doesn't just come with a base plate, but you also get a sheet. And the fantastic thing about this sheet is, of course, that you have a lot of GSE. So you can, for a very moderate amount of money, not just get a nice base for your airport setup, but you do also get quite a bit of GSE, which we all know can add up quite quickly when we want to have that around our aircraft. Now, this is just a piece of paper, so it's really simple. You just cut out the pieces and glue them together, and you get these fantastic little vehicles. For example, here I have a fuel truck or a fire truck, but there's loads of other stuff. What you also then have is these light masts, which adds a little bit of realism to your setup, and you can either place them or you can also glue them to your setup so they will always stick. And always a fantastic little addition to the setup. Something I don't think they are advertising that much, which I find surprising, but it is really genuinely a nice addition to these display series. And actually you do also get kind of GSE with pretty much all of the other products they have. Now, when it comes to the base plate itself, as I said, this is just a piece of cardboard, but on top you have a really high quality print, which gives you an apron in this case. And I have always been a fan of the print quality from A4Aiport because that is truly exceptional. It doesn't just have a really nice feel, which of course maybe is not the most important part when you just place it and put your aircraft models on it, but when you work with these plates, it's really nice. It has a really lovely feel. What I also like is that they have added grass to the plates. In a previous series, there was grass printed on, which looked all right, but actually adding this kind of grass looks just even better. And the fact that they already add it is fantastic because then it is just cut to perfection. So as we talked about earlier in the video, A4Aiport has this display series in a multitude of scales, scale 500, 400, 200, and also now 1 to 144 and 1 to 72. And they are constantly improving their product. That is one thing that I also genuinely like about this company, is that already from my previous reviews of their product to today, they have already improved quite a bit on their product. So for example, today you receive, for example, the display series in such a lovely package. And then inside that, if we just take, for example, here, we also have the military series. So they of course have the civilian setups, but they do also now have a military setup where they have a slightly different setup on the plate for the scale 200 series. So you get this nice envelope where you have a plate inside. And we can just open that. And then you have, again, two envelopes inside where you have a base plate in this case. And again, you would have a sheet with a GSE. So for example, military GSE for the military display setup or civilian GSE for the civilian setup. So that is really, really nicely made. Again, this is packaging is maybe not the most important thing, but it does give you an idea about the quality of a product and if the company actually cares about the product, how they show the product, how they present it. And I think that's just one more little piece in the puzzle of A4Aiport that they do have generally nice products. And then you have such a lovely little plate that you then, of course, can combine with your other plates that you have purchased. And the best thing comes, of course, at the very end of the video, because we have teamed up with A4Aiport. So if you should be interested in any of their products, then do check them out on their website. And the best thing, of course, is that you can get a 15% discount now if you use the code BongoPlanes. So with that, we have reached the end of today's episode of review. A little bit different than usual, but I hope you like the style nonetheless. If you do so, then feel free to leave a like. That would be very much appreciated. And of course, if you are new around here, you're always welcome to hit subscribe. With that, thank you very much for watching and hope to see you soon again. I'm checking out and bye.